There are multiple non-surgical options for treating mild to moderate cubital tunnel. These include avoiding trauma to the elbow, either with activity modification or an elbow pad. They include occupational therapy and hand therapy to work on different ways of completing the same tasks throughout the day, as well as to learn the correct posture that is necessary to avoid pinching the nerve further, as well as some different techniques to brace the arm in a more straight position at night or during the day.